Rehearsals today have been going very well. There's been a slight change in what we were doing, but I think it's going to look dope. I think it's going to look so good. And we get to run around in the crowd today.
The staging is something that's obviously really important to us. We've been quite fortunate where there's a team of people that give us some really good ideas. And whenever we have an idea that we want to do, they listen to that as well. So it's been a good collaborative process to kind of each week think, okay, well, what can we do that we haven't done beforehand? And yeah, our big idea for this week was we're going to run through the crowd. The journey for us so far on X Factor has been incredible. Like, it's something that we never thought would happen. I think the biggest thing that we could probably take away from it is we've just learned so much. I think at step one, the question was, can any of you sing other than Jamal? And then so we went away and tried to work on that. And then there was a case of, can any of you dance other than Mustafa? So then we kind of worked away and went and did that as well. And then it's a case of, okay, well, Must can dance, what else can you do? And now today there's beatboxing incorporated in it too. So I feel like throughout the journey, we've just tried really hard to take on board feedback and just to challenge ourselves and see how much we can grow as artists and as a group.
For us, I think we kind of stumbled across having supporters. We went onto Instagram one day and we were just chatting, and it was just like, you know what, there's so many people here that actually support us, and we managed to form something called a Rak-Pack, or they managed to form something called a Rak-Pack, and it still amazes us every single time we go on social media and we see the reaction from people and the engagement from everyone out there supporting. It's a humbling feeling, and it just kind of gives you that push to go out there, challenge yourself, and just have fun with your family on stage.
We feel absolutely blessed to be doing something that we love to do together, and we would love to have a career out of this. Like, this is just kind of a little taster of what kind of career that hopefully that we will have in the future, and we genuinely feel really blessed to be doing this.